Get like AI, it's your boy Mo Vibes. Man, Eminem finally came back. Bro, number one on trending, this is crazy. 23 million views in a day. Man, Eminem is, it just goes to show how great he is. You know, he's almost, 50 years old? And you would think at his age that, obviously, you know, you would see a major decline. But people are clearly still eating up his music, and it's really just a testament of how much of a legend he is. Like, it's crazy. There's a certain artist that I really believe that will never fall off, and Eminem is 100% one of those. Everyone's gonna get old, so he's not gonna be hitting as much as like a younger guy, of course, but he will always have an audience for like forever, and a large audience. You can't deny it. Eminem is definitely top five, debatably top three rappers of all time, you know. So he's really one of the goats, man. I would put him at top three, honestly, but that's debatable. There's a lot of just too many legends.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
We've got a problem. Check this out.
This is definitely giving me super Slim Shady vibes. I mean, that's what the album name is going to be called, The Death of Slim Shady or something like that. I mean, from what I'm seeing, it seems like this is going to be his last, album he really puts out before he retires. You know, so, it's crazy.
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back? Well, look what the stork from. Little baby devil with the four tongue. And it's sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb. With a forehead that it grew horns from. Still a white shirt. Pulling up in a Chrysler to the cipher. With the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician, an electrician. Y'all light work. And now I don't got a play.
Bro. So many, bro, y'all light work, bro, come on, bro, he has so many, his bars have bars under his bars. I don't know how to describe that, but, he has triple entendres. It's crazy, dog. He said so much bars right there that I already know some of the things he said, it just went over my head. Eminem is truly, when it comes to, double entendres and, multiple meanings in a bar, one of the goats, literally, if not the goat, it's crazy, bro.
Gotta play pretend, it's you, I make believe, and you know I'm here to stay, cause me, if I was to ever take a leave, it would be aspirin to break a fever, if I was to ask for Megan Thee Stallion, if she would collab with me, would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like that.
Yo, this man is a clown, bro, if I ever got a shot at a feature, had a feat with Megan Thee Stallion, bro. That's crazy.
Ask for Megan Thee Stallion if she would collab with me. Would I really have a shot at a feat?
It's kind of like a diss, but not like a light diss. I don't know how to describe that. But I've noticed a lot of artists, they've unfollowed Megan Thee Stallion. They've talked bad about this whole Tory and her situation. So it's kind of I don't know. A lot of artists seem to not fuck with Megan for a reason. So, and I always thought Tory was innocent. So, man, free Tory.
No, but I'm glad to be back like
Abracadabra. I'm about to reach in my back, bro.
That's what I'm saying. He just said and for my last trick, I'm really thinking that this is where he's gonna conclude his career. I really think so, you know, and it's kind of crazy, but it makes sense. You know what I'm saying? Eminem's already where he's at in his life and his age, and what else does he have to prove, really? Bro's clearly one of the GOATs, if not the greatest lyrical rapper of all time, and it seems like a farewell album. Kind of crazy, but you know, everything good comes to an end. It kind of reminds me of Daddy Yankee's farewell tour that he just did recently.
Now back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend. Ate some codeine as a way of coping. Take the Vopi, get case of Vopi. Turn me into smelly face emoji. My shit me.
Bro, see, like, even though he makes, like, his flow is, like, real funky, it's, like, giving Slim Shady vibes, he's still talking about, like, his struggles that he went through with codeine, his opioids, and just everything he had to face, you know, to become finally, like, great.
Turn me into smelly face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy.
I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts that censorship girls out.
Wow, like why that was very important is because it's like, it seems like Eminem, this is gonna be him retiring, but he's talking in a sense about cancel culture and just like how every, like, all the censorship, and everybody knows Slim Shady, especially back in the day, like, he used to say some shit that would get you, look, he's trying to get us canceled, you see what I'm saying? Like, he used to say shit that would, like, that would get you canceled today. So it's like, he's so tired of this sensitive world, he's like, you know what, I'm gonna retire Eminem, I don't even care to associate with this no more, I'm not gonna even tarnish my legacy, because y'all are too, this generation's too sensitive, and it's true, bro. It's true. It's crazy.
This verse, it did start off lighthearted. It feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Like jogging in. I've been running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. In. I'm the fight y'all get in. When you debate who the best, but I'm some white chalk and win. I step up to that mic cock it in. Oh my God, attention, get out again.
Damn, this is, it's just giving real Slim Shady, like, old school vibes. It's not obviously any trap type music or anything like that, but because of how hip trap is, I'm pretty sure Eminem will have like a trap song here or there. But I'm definitely excited to see what he's gonna drop on the album, man, and what features he's gonna have. Like, I want to see him work with some of the young generation, but like, I want it to be mainly a body work of him, you know what I'm saying, in his farewell story. I do want to see him, like, kind of like say his farewell story as he gives the torch to the young generation, you know what I'm saying, like that would be really cool. It's so crazy because even with that, like, blonde hair, he still looks young as fuck, like how he used to look in his 20s, you know what I'm saying, 30s, honestly.
Break it down.
Sometimes I wonder what the old me say.
It's what?
If he could see the way shit is today, he'd probably say that everything is gay.
Bro, he's a clown, bro. He's clever too, bro. You see how like everything is gay, like happy, like, so he doesn't get himself canceled, but also talking about how cancel culture, like, everything's so sensitive, like, bro, he, oh my gosh, bro, he is so good at that. Like, man, I can't even describe that, bro, but like, it's not only double entendres and word, but it's amazing wordplay. It, like, he's just so good, bro. He's so good.
And that's why these words sting just like you were being attacked by bees in the coop, leaning back my seat. Open R. Kelly saved the group, the black guy, bees. In my Air Max 90s, white tees, walking parental advisory. My transgender cat Siamese identifies as black but acts Chinese.
Yo, he's gonna get. See, like, you can never cancel Eminem. That's the thing, but like, I think in this album, he's kind of like saying, like, I don't give a damn. I'm just gonna go all off. Talking about, you know, his cat identifies his transgender cats. Oh my gosh, the trans community is not gonna like this one. No way.
Identifies as black but acts Chinese. Like a motherfucking hacky sack I treat. Why? The whole world cause I got it at my feet. How can I explain to you that even myself I'm a danger to? I hop on tracks like a kangaroo and say a few things that do to anger you. But fuck that, if I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you nail cross dresser, fake ass bitch. I'll probably get shit for that. Why? But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own
Damn. I'm guessing this is like a it's like a crash out album. he don't care. He don't care if he gets canceled. If he can't tour. I'm pretty sure he's gonna tour. Come on now. But like he don't care like what people try to like take from him. He's like, bro, I'm gonna just say what I feel. I've always held back in my career, like the things that I really wanted to say. This album, I'm gonna just say everything. This guy's crazy. Fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, the brats. Fuck them. Think it's goof off. Yeah. Them and you off. You too far. Got two balls. Biggest group calls. What you thought you saw ain't what you saw. Cause you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping. See the kidnapping. Never did happen. Like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini. I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving. Like.
Trust me, I'm a great driver. Don't worry. I just got my license back.
In my back, abracadabra.
Damn. How ironic is that? After the end of the music video, a car crash. Yeah, it's a State Farm commercial. This was dope though. Eminem clearly, bro. I mean, he's back. He does it the best, bro. I'm just excited to see what he's gonna drop. Like, I really want to see who he's gonna have on the album. Bro, he's still killing it, bro. Eminem is still, clearly, bro, number one. Number one trending on music, bro. 23 million views in a day. Not many artists can do that, really, in general. You gotta be a very, very global artist. And it's just crazy that Eminem is still pulling these numbers at his career. Like, it's crazy to me. I'm actually like really surprised. But hey man, he's the goat. But yeah, y'all, that's that for that reaction. Let me know what you guys think. Do you guys think this is his farewell album? You know, who do you guys want to see him work with? It would be crazy, I mean, if him and MGK ever like reconciled. But if he does still diss MGK on this album, then clearly they're never gonna get cool. But yeah, I wonder who he's gonna work with. But yeah, y'all, that's that for that reaction. If you guys are new to this channel, make sure y'all subscribe. I'll catch y'all on the next one. So, be easy.